I remember watching my mother weep in pastel tones, stretch her hair and her heart for men and God who, it would seem, place far too much glory on appearance and sacrifice.